Come on!
Alright, end of your video. What the hell do we do? You know, it's 7-3. What do you mean Thursday?
Well, me on Thursday, we sorted out. That works.
Wait. I don't know why you're stressing so much though. Please, we got this. Yeah, alright, you know, Miss Barry's talking to us, Miss McGuire's talking to us, and we have to start this now, alright?
We got this, yeah.
So next Thursday we'll meet, yeah. We'll get it done, and that'll be it, alright? It'll be perfect. We got this. Alright, let's go, team.
Jump!
Let's go.
I keep getting away with it! The money. Where's the money? He took the money, I went after him. Money. Where is it? What does he know?
Definitely no tax fraud here.
Cooper, can you show us the doc?
Yeah. No worries, yeah. It's
okay. Alright. Cool. Thanks, sir.
If I'm gonna solve this, I'm gonna need my boy.
I am with Sid Tenner. This is Sid. Sid, I have a question for you. Who was your year 7 crush?
Oh, I love these. Pony Boy by Sophie.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Bro, what are you talking about?
Wait, but Sid.
What?
Okay. Is the audio good? Who was your year 7 crush?
Should I be honest? Jasmine Salter.
Hey boys, who's your year 7 crush?
Year 7?
Year 7 girl?
I can't say that online, bro.
You got it.
I can't say that online.
Who's your year 8 crush?
I don't want to say it.
I can't say it.
It was going on YouTube, I can't. I was Bindi.
Hey, what's your name?
Manelli. Arana.
Lima.
Nayana.
Biggest question of it all, who's your year 7 crush?
I don't actually.
Ivan.
Ivan. No, I can't.
Who's the teacher?
Oh!
Probably Upek. I think Sunny.
Oh, shit! That's crazy.
Oh, okay, let's go.
What? Who's your year 7 crush, mate?
Year 7 crush?
Yeah.
Come here, Saban. Today is my friend's birthday, turning 81 years old. Finally, he can move out from his parents' house and get married to his first cousin.
So, who are we here with?
My name is Hewat.
So, who was your first crush in the school?
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Who's your favorite teacher?
Yeah, throw your high school
group. Alright. Who am I here with?
Jessica.
Yeah.
Jessica.
Yeah?
What?
Oh, who's your favorite teacher?
It's Kalecki!
I'm here with?
Ravindi Yishen.
Alright, so who's your favorite teacher?
Poina and Mr. Philip.
Miss Mal, best math teacher.
Alright, we'll do Alright guys, can I do my question again? I'm not trying to link up with this muscle.
alright, go, what is it?
The young one. Habibti.
Oh shit!
Rex, tell us the meaning of GM or DM.
My itches.
So who's the better student between Mathisha or Cooper for general math?
Come on. You seriously don't want me to answer that? Well, it goes up and down.
Okay, based on who's funner in class?
Who's funner? I don't give them a chance to chat.
Best general math teacher right here, that's all best.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, Hilson, what's your favorite Kendrick Lamar song?
Favorite Kendrick Lamar song? Ava, I'm still shocked you called me Hilson. Favorite Kendrick Lamar song? Do you know, I went to Kendrick Lamar's concert when he came to Rod Laver Arena in 2015. We were in a mosh pit, and I reckon the best song was Mad City. But I really, really like The Art of Peer Pressure. Great song.
Okay, good choices.
Dude, you're a natural interviewer.
No, let's see who's in here. Hey, Andrew, mate. How are you? Oh, Joanne. Joanne? One question.
do you commit tax fraud? Tax fraud?
Mate, yes, but not under my real name.
Anyways, for kids that has just began dating, what would your first advice be to them?
Remember their name.
Come on our way to Joanne again. On our way to Joanne. Hello. What is first advice that you would give to a student who just began dating?
Don't.
Min, why are you like this?
What? My name is Min.
Nice.
The Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
Homie, I need you for a job.
Nah, dude, I'm not in.
What are you on about?
What do you mean you don't want to do it?
Immediate, I know where you live.
Fine, I'll see you then.
Awesome, I'll see you Monday.
Alright, we're gonna interview the ballers. Who do we got here? Who do we got here, mate? Yeah, fucking give me the shit. Wait, hold this.
Yeah, he's got the ball. He's balling.
Oi. Out of all these people, who got the most riz?
Fucking Williams, not William, yeah, MGC.
Out of all these people, who got the most riz?
Jay, just because his ass, man. Come on.
You look at that ass, that's enough for me.
Who was the first person you fought in school?
A guy called Divit Rajput. He was making fun of my mom, so
So we're gonna be asking who your year 7 crushes are?
Liam. Wakefield.
Oh, here we go.
Bevan.
Bevan getting some action here.
Yes, Tara.
Tara.
Ma.
Ma.
Oh!
They broke up in Sri Lanka, they said. They took it international. So we're here with...
Duncan.
Donny.
Your year 7 crush.
Renee.
Shinaro.
You're going to have to fight it out here, folks.
Who am I with?
William.
Sara.
Who's your year 7 crush?
Chiara Hendora.
Shinaro.
Interesting.
Alright, I'm here with...
Sana.
Yeah. And you know what the question is going to be. Who's your year 7 crush, mate?
Dark.
Oh, who's your year 7 crush, mate?
Janeth, but he left the school.
I don't do it. Hey, okay, guys.
Jay, I have a question, man. What subject brings the stinkiest people?
Mathematical methods. There's not even a question about it. Come on, you know how it is.
Why are they the stinkiest, Jay?
Because Darren's in it. No, I'm kidding. Yo, don't put that in there.
Okay.
Hey, Derek, what are your relationship issues?
I'm dating a lesbian. She doesn't like men.
Oh, shit. That's crazy. Hey.
Who's gonna take the bullet? Oh, bro, I take the bullet for show.
Yeah, I think I'll let her take it. I've got more to live for.
Take 5 million of year 7 crush. Who is your year 7 crush?
Alex Chung. Wait, what was her name? Austin Trong. Adam Ellis.
So I'm here with...
Not Renee.
Who is your year 7 crush?
Alfie.
Alfie Butler getting some action.
So who are your year 7 crushes? I don't remember.
That's a lie.
Oh, I swear. I don't have one. Mine was Zion.
New news has just come in about their whole breakup.
Oh. It was actually her that broke up with me on my birthday.
Oh. What was that?
City girl points up.
Yeah. City girls.
And then he sent me a photo of him and his cousin to make me jealous.
I don't even know what to say about that one.
Alright, I'm here with
Natan.
Oh! Who
is the hottest guy
Bevin.
Bevin. If you want it, girl, come and get it. All this is here for you.
Tell me, baby. Tell me, baby. What you trying to do?
Quick question about Mr. McFarlane. Has he ever committed a crime?
I'm sorry?
You know about the money. I know you know about the money. Where's the money? Where's the money? Where's the money, Mr. McGuire? We've known each other for years, even though we haven't. I know you know. I know you know.
Mathisha, I'm sick of you throwing pancakes at year sevens, all right? Stop it.
Sorry. Sorry. It just happens sometimes, you know? I get tired. I'm so sorry. I won't do it again. I'm sorry. Oh, we like that, huh?
Hey.
Oh, all right.
The next day.
Still Snoop Dogg and D.I. Guess who's back? Still doing that shit, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Check me out. It's still Dre Day, A.K. I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. How? My last album was The Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed, they wanna know how I feel about it.
Hey,
boys,
how you guys? Welcome, my G. Wonder.
Mr. Lego, can we ask you a few questions?
I'm terrified.
Okay, it's okay. So I've been walking around All Athletics Carnival trying to find a suitable husband. What would you rate me, 1 to 10?
Oh, 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10, that's perfect. The most important question.
Yeah.
Would you leave your partner for me?
Look, I'm recently married, so that's going to be a no.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Let's try this again. Would you please marry me?
Not if you're the last person on Earth.
No.
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 No, fuck off.
No.
No.
We're gathered here today to witness the ceremony of and in holy matrimony. Do you take each other to be each other's lawful partners?
I do.
And do you?
I do.
Well, by the power vested in me, I have no other choice but to announce you husband and husband.
Yeah! Hey, we filmed a lot of videos back in the day, in 2020. Let's get it done, all right? Flashback.
Yeah. We've got VCE exams on.
Yeah.
This is a learning space. You're rolling around on the floor.
Okay, yeah.
You need to reflect
sorry,
on that, buddy.
All right, I'm sorry about that. Well, I promise we won't do it again.
All right, guys, fight for people. Hey, everyone, Sunny. Oh, Sean. Look at Sean. Mate, tell us everyone a little bit about yourself.
Yeah, man, what's up?
What's up? You heard it from the man, the myth, the legend. Anyway, are you getting in with someone this year?
Can't be doing that education before sex.
You heard it from me, education before sex. Hey, Sean, mate. How's it going? It's
going pretty good.
Yeah, you wanna tell the audience a little bit about yourself?
I'm Sean.
Yeah, he's Sean.
Yeah.
Oh, mate. So, what have you been wearing for Halloween this year?
Yeah, nothing.
Nothing?
Well, I want something.
You want something?
Yeah, of course.
It doesn't look like you really need one, mate. How do we be FA like you?
You gotta listen to 1-4. You gotta wear TNs, you gotta wear a bum bag.
You heard the man, the myth, the legend.
Okay, guys, so here we have Amon, the biggest player in our whole school, right here. Who was your first year 7 crush?
We got Bindi, we got Adele, we got Chinara, we got Sia, we got Johanna, we got Sana, we got Upe.
We're in the interview in year 9?
No.
Huh? Really doing in year 9? Huh?
That was bad days.
Take a seat, Juan. We've called you here today
because I need you to be my eyes in the sky. Mr. McFarlane's up to something and I know it, I know it! I'm gonna need you to get up there with Amendum. Can you do it for me?
Alright, let's do this.
Get me up!
What happened to Quan?
There was only one parachute left.
We roll with it! It's what he would have wanted.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Color of the sun.
Color of sun.
Do you want that?
Yeah. Oh, that makes sense.
It's yellow. That makes sense.
For what? Bellies of K. What the f?
My bad.
Stefan, what song are you listening to?
I'm listening to Humble.
By Kendrick?
Yeah. I am.
Look at this little man.
What is your favorite Taylor Swift song?
Evermore.
Okay. Daniel, what's your favorite song?
I really like X-Town, Aphex Twin.
Oh, I love it.
I'm listening to Bio, Sophie.
Oh, I love it.
Legalize. Give us your favorite song.
Favorite song? Super Shy by New Jeans.
Amir, give us your favorite song.
My favorite song?
The Kanye West song, Devil in Red New Dress. Is that what it's called?
Okay, so we're gonna make our way to my friends. What's your favorite song? That's great.
Pick a song. Come on.
Cola.
Nice. I don't know what that song is.
What is your favorite song?
I don't really have a favorite song.
What's the song that you listen to the most?
At the moment, I'm listening to a lot of Led Zeppelin.
Okay.
You're a fan of Radiohead, right?
Yes.
What's your favorite Radiohead album?
You put me on the spot. I'm trying to remember the name of the album. You know, the main one.
Okay, computer.
Okay, computer.
So, what is your favourite song?
I'm absolutely on the Taylor Swift train right now. I'm at concert 2024.
Are you going?
Absolutely. Can't wait. Who's your favourite artist?
My favourite artist right now is Ice Spice.
Ice Spice.
I'm not staying, I just want to play.
Give us a move. Big bitch in a bus, they pump. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her.
Hi. Welcome to ASMR with Cooper. I'm here with Nathan Silken. And today we're gonna be showing off his
First thing I got here is my goblin.
Nice. Milan, do you like feet?
Double it and give it to the next person.
Lizzie, do you have a foot fetish?
Pass.
Who is most likely to be famous in your group?
Megan.
Oh, why is that?
She just has a quality. Singing.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll sing with you. Give me a song. We'll sing right now. Give me a song.
Who had the biggest glow up since U7?
Sean. I have evidence.
Let's see this.
I'm really sorry for screenshotting this. Please.
Alright. I haven't had this many cameras on me since what I did on... Who is the prettiest person?
Shania.
Kelly?
I think it's also Shania. Like, I...
Okay.
Can I
finish? Like, I think that Shania is the most pretty girl in this world, and unironically, she is like...
Shania!
Model, like, pretty.
So, honestly, tell me honestly, do you even like Foursquare?
Yeah, I actually do. I've played it for years, ever since primary. As you can see, I'm a very avid fan of this game. It brings out the very competitive side of me, and, you know, all of these players, I think of them as my rivals, and I gotta beat them, number one, you know?
Oh my god! So tell me a little bit about this game.
Okay, so basically...
If my sources are correct, Amedeus, there should be some info in there. Going in.
2 seconds later.
What happened in there, man? What happened? Did you see anything?
I don't want to talk about it.
Last year, you mentioned something about your apartment and it having a lack of furniture. Would you like to comment on that?
No, please increase my pay. I'm currently broke.
We kind of knew that one. But we have one more question for you.
Yeah.
So what are your thoughts and opinions on this photo?
Where'd you get this? No comment, because I'm going to get in trouble tonight. I don't think the missus is going to be too happy.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to...
Yo, look at these trees.
Goodbye. Was that your favourite student all throughout year 11 and 12?
Oh, look, I think we both know the answer to that. And...
All right. Hi, guys. We have Miss Bradbury, and we are asking her today, what is the silliest or dumbest excuse you've heard for someone skipping class or skipping the whole day?
Renee, I could write a whole book on this. My friend told me it was a curriculum day, therefore I thought I'd stay home. Our dog escaped, and all four of us had to stay at home. I forgot it was Monday. That was a good one too.
Who is most likely to, in your group, go to jail?
Jazz and Karen.
I think it's Sarah.
Give us a reason why.
I don't think I can appropriately give you a reason why. If you are around the school and you're in this year level, you will know. You can see.
So, who's most likely to go to jail?
Dylan, because he's a nice guy.
Alright, after that incident, Mathene, who in the group would you not let marry your daughter?
I would have said Kevin.
What the f***?
Which celebrity is the hottest out of these ones?
Charlie X, boyfriend.
Yeah.
Come on.
I like this one. Two for Ryan Gosling. Alright, Julian, which one of these guys is the hottest?
Felix.
I like the underdog. I'm feeling him today.
Real shit.
Yeah.
Oh, you look great.
Okay, definitely not this ugly ass man.
What?
Him. Me.
Which is the hottest out of all these?
Out of all these.
Oh my god.
Him?
Look, if you think about it, he's kind of hot.
That's crazy.
Oh my god, it is Kevin.
It's Kevin. Well, that's Sean. That's Sean, that's Alfie, that's Kevin.
That's Neil.
Oh,
wait, actually, Neil should actually get that cut. That'd probably be good.
Ishira, from this group, who would you not let marry your son or daughter?
Oh, wait, I don't want to be rude. Urushi.
Urushi? All right. Urushi. From this group, who would you not let marry your son or daughter?
Mama C.
Who is the hottest man out of all of them here?
Look at her.
It's literally me.
XQC.
Oh, for real.
This one. I don't know who he is. What does he do?
Okay, Sulin, who do you find the most attractive?
On here? I don't know their names. The first one?
That's Ryan Gosling.
Oh.
'This is the guy I've been looking for a long time. All the way back since Cows, this investigation's been running. And he's slippery, like a snake. Always just out of reach. Always one step ahead with that 1,000-year experience. Been going since Federation itself. An ancient creature. But not now. Now, I got him.
What are you doing?
Ordering food at the candy.
All right, Instagram and shout out to
Marie, is the pizza done?
Oh my god.
Oh.
Can I get a four, please?
Should have asked earlier, mate.
Next waiting.
Good day, Mr. Paul. Hey.
No, what was it? Wait, we're running.
Can we talk about the location of that? What the hell is going on there, man?
What's that? What the hell is inside here?
God damn.
Holy shit, I've never been here, bro.
What is that?
That's gotta be like decades old, man. Holy.
What the hell is it?
No.
Just go.
At the forbidden areas in GWSC. This is possibly where Mr. Robertson sleeps at night. Mr. Maguire comes here to do yoga classes every night in this little basement. What on earth? Where are we right now?
I just want to say I've been manhandled into this. Any responsibility is passed into Cooper, Monger.
Alright guys, so we're going to be putting a face to the cars around here.
Bruh.
Oh, it's got to be Mr. McFarlane, you know, he...
I've seen that man, he needs glasses, that's definitely his car.
Cheeky car though. Okay. Pretty sexy, I ain't gonna lie. Oh shit. That's got to be Miss Bradbury.
This is for Mr. Lego because he carries camp. He needs a ute to carry this camp.
Renee does worst joke.
Mario.
Welcome to the annual GWSC Mario Kart Tournament! Yeah!
Alright, here's the rules. 4 rounds, 4 people per round, followed by the final. The winner of each round will meet in the final 4 to see who the champion is.
It's a goal!
Over here we have...
Vice Fielder. The game is mine.
I'm in the boat.
Oh!
Oh shit, we're starting.
Is this controller, guys? Like, I'm literally...
Keep going.
Spam it. Where am I? I thought I was something else. Why am I going?
Why is this guy so bad? They're going for the
Nah, it's not fair.
No, it was the car. They meant it was the car. It was the car.
Let's have a look at our contestants for today. We have
Arana,
Michaela,
Fiorina,
Nicholas. If Nicholas loses, I beat him to death with a stick.
Everyone's got
what's happening?
Oh yes! No! Oh my god, I'm gonna come last, dude.
I was dead!
Alright, who was our winner?
Yes!
Fiona, what the hell happened?
I was third and then everything happened at the end.
Excuses, skill issue. Where'd you come?
Cooper's gonna beat me with a stick.
I'm gonna beat him with a stick.
Okay, this one was rigged. Who am I with?
Shirak,
Delina,
Delad,
Via.
Twins over here, so it's a big rivalry over here. First place was? Second place? Third? What happened?
Horrible. I could not steer at all.
Can you explain us why you're so insane in the game?
4 billion years of Mario Kart Wii.
As if you lose, I don't like you.
Alright guys, we're here. We're going to start our next final round. Alright.
Who do we have here first? Izzy?
Carrots.
Ishida.
New Pain.
Let's see who's going to win this one.
Which one am I?
Alright, Izzy, the winner.
Yeah, I am. I just won Rishi $5. Like,
five whole dilla.
I just want to say I would have won if I wasn't looking at the wrong screen for half of the game.
Skill issue.
I'm third.
No, man.
Skill issue.
This is the wrong controller. I'm not used to this.
Skill issue.
Alright, that was unexpected. The game was rigged.
Cope safe mold.
Shut up, Cooper. We are here for the annual Mario Kart competition and we have our finalized.
All right, you're both the best players in the school.
I don't know. I don't play this game.
We love to see it.
Michaela,
I don't want you to win.
This is misogyny.
Yeah, right. Should be clear that the $1 million is in Venezuelan.
Let's go, Dylan!
Oh, shit!
Get out of here. Where the fuck? Shut up.
You have won $1 million.
Yay!
Venezuelan.
I'm so excited to be a millionaire, right?
Yeah, mom, yeah. Yes. I'm on the way home. I'm coming again.
I'll take that, I think.
Oh, sorry. So sorry.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Miss Simos. I'm the current Year 7 level leader.
Today we've got an interview with GWSC Wired, and we're going to be asking Miss Simos students questions.
What is Miss Simos's favourite subject to teach? Oh, I'd say psychology, for sure. Who is Miss Simos's least favourite student? I would not say Nikki, but Renee said Nikki, so I'm going to say Nikki. Is Miss Simos's best friends with Miss Simos? Absolutely. We are very best friends. Can Miss Simos speak Greek 100%? Yes, us. What is Miss Simos?
What do you think this could be?
Okay.
Maybe scratch it off.
So maybe favourite student. I'm thinking, I see an F. So favourite student, favourite class. I feel like it's school related. Can I go?
Yeah, maybe. Go.
Okay. Well, what is Miss Simos' favourite what?
Louboutin
shoes. Oh my god. Okay, so Mrs. Simos's favorite ones are, I've got these like really nice silver glittery ones. They're my favorite. Ooh. But I'm on the hunt to get a new pair in Italy. Like these like really gold beautiful ones. So they're my favorite.
Are we going? Yeah, good.
We're here today with Emily and Via and a few other people who you can't see, who have prepared some questions for me. So let's take a look at these questions. Is Mr. Phillips really a robot? Correct. How many watts, unit of power, Mr. Phillips need to function? A grammatical error. It appears that who wrote this is not functioning themselves. Normally I operate on 1.21 gigawatts. What is Mr. Phillips' relationship advice? Don't let anyone tell you what to do. And if you think you're wrong, you probably are. What is Mr. Phillips's workout routine? I don't have a workout routine. I just work things out.
None for the gym?
None for the gym?
No.
Look, I think if you give 90% effort, you'll get 50% results. If you get 100% effort, you'll get 100% results.
Yeah. And what about your nutrition?
Yeah, like meal plans.
To have like a fitness like yours, what about the nutrition?
Usually about 10 hours on a quick charger. No, high protein, moderate fat, moderate carbohydrates, and drink lots of water. What is Mr. Phillips' favourite movie?
I'll be back.
Here we have Miss Stansu, HGD teacher.
So what is Miss Stansu's best memory at GWSC?
My best memory so far would be last year's celebration day. The weather was the worst, flooding everywhere, but everyone just made the most of it and we had such a fun day.
So does Miss Stan think Mr. Phillips is a robot?
A robot? No way, not a robot. He's got all the emotives. What are you guys on about?
Correct.
And then what is this? Mrs. Stansui's least favourite subject to learn?
Maths. I'm sorry to all the maths teachers. Not maths for me.
Mrs. Stansui's best schoolies memory.
Oh. I did my schoolies in Torquay. But yeah, me and my friends, we booked like multiple houses next to each other. And each day someone's house had a different theme. So for example, like we had like Taco Tuesday on ours. So everyone had to dress up, have the foods for that relevant one. So it was really fun.
Did you do any partying?
Yes.
Like hard party? Like
we were really, really safe and we made really good choices and we treated our bodies like temples.
But you crashed your car, right?
No.
And you put, didn't you put white
This is
out
not
on
a school story, Shahada. Dad, I'm sorry that I scratched my car. Health schoolies tips. Yeah. I have a good one, actually. Oh. There is an organisation called Red Frogs, and they provide free support to schoolies. They give you food. They'll come cook you pancakes in the morning. They also pick you up if you need a ride. So don't get in a car. Don't drink and drive. Call Red Frogs. They're awesome. They're everywhere. Use that resource.
What is Mrs. Stanchu's favourite album?
Oh, at my heart and my core, is Beyonce. First, her original album, which included Crazy in Love. Yeah, absolutely.
That's good.
Thank you.
So, I'm here with Danito, and we're going to be talking about Taylor's new album.
1989, October 27th, please stream, we need it.
Stop right there!
I know what you did, Mr. McFarlane, I know what you did.
What?
The money!
What money?
$1.4 million in tax!
I don't know what you're talking about. But...
What do you mean? I've got all the evidence, it's all written right in me. It's real, right?
Nah, it's just been a wild goose chase, man. It's not really that real.
This whole thing? You're telling me it's in my head this whole time? Actually, you know what? Looking back on it, I'm gonna go think about some things.
It's all about the journey.
Maybe the real tax fraud is the friends we made along the way.
What a sucker. Good job, buddy. Got you back anytime.
We did it. End of the video is finally complete.
We actually
worked out so. Oh man.
It ate it
up. How are you, bro?
You guys, I just wanted to say, I've been thinking a lot lately.
Yeah.
And I've come to the realization that you guys are tax fraud.
What?
Wait, what do you mean by that? So you're good, right?
I'm all good.
All right, perfect.
It is what it is.
Okay.
Wait, what the hell is smoke?
Oh,
Creatures of my dreams.